Should we just go for it? Yeah.
Yeah, are you saying me?
Mate,
three,
I don't know.
Two,
sure. Wait, I don't know. Oh!
You are the sunshine in my life.
Right, we've got full confidence in this ability.
Come on, Neil. Right, you can still do this.
It's doable.
Oh,
oh,
my God.
Hey, Uchi, what are you doing? You alright?
I can't believe you.
I'll take it.
Y'all ready for these?
This is the guy you follow and subscribe to.
How you doing? Welcome to another video. If you're new here, my name is Niall Wilson and I do roly-polies, cartwheels, and we are at the Commonwealth Games. I know it doesn't look so much like we're at a major competition. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky Friday. So if you're brand new and you've never seen a Yorkshire guy who does roly-polies and that, make sure you're back into that subscribe button. Join the Wilsonator family. Follow this Commonwealth journey. You're in for a treat. Hopefully this 10 minutes you take out from your day will be worth it. We'll put a smile on your face. Right, who's rubbing Factor 50 into me? Stop that, you dirty boy.
It's time for Barry's joke of the vlog.
G'day. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Armageddon.
Armageddon who?
Armageddon out of here.
What?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I felt like you messed up the punchline. The cashew and we're better.
I'm a cashew. I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So how did it turn into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this sideways.
Good vibes in the gym today. Listen, I think we need the Wampa Banga Wanga playlist. If you haven't already, check out the second channel, the Neil and Niall vlog. Matt and Pat are out here in Australia, so we're going to be making content. Head over and check it out.
Now then,
YouTube, we need a chat. I am currently sat pony horse. Now, as you all know, I've suffered a hand injury. I've got a nerve problem in my hand. Looks a little like that.
Bruh.
However, we are out here at the Commonwealth Games. You'll see footage of me training pommel horse. Now, will I be doing it? Answers yes. I've managed to put together a routine which is worth a 14 dart value without using the handles whatsoever. Very, very exciting for me. With training all being well and my hand holding up, fingers crossed, I will be competing all around, which is massively exciting.
Match later.
Hi mate, you're the peace man.
What? Oh.
Welcome back to location, location, location. Today we are at the Gold Coast in Southport Parklands with this stunning three-bedroom, two-bathroom property that we're going to take you around today.
I can't take it seriously.
Start again. Real take, guys. Welcome to our apartment in the Commonwealth Village. It is three bedrooms, two bathrooms. We're going to quickly do a little tour. So this is the living space. We have the kitchen kind of thing, got a kettle, a sink, into the living room, TV, Xbox, mess, nice little mirror, just make sure we're looking fit for the vlogs most importantly, and then out here to the incredible balcony, very spacious, overlooking the swimming pool. Now there is one problem that we've had massive fallout on. Me! No, not James, I'll show you, come with me. Oh, the bunk bed!
NW climbing.
James, stop. Look, stop. There's seven of us in this apartment, which meant that three had to go in one room, so the best scenario. Look, it's alright. You deal with what you've got, it's not alright. It's alright, I'm still living the dream, but that is our little quick apartment tour. He got the other night. It was like a f***ing earthquake when he was going to the toilet, man.
I was trying to be so quiet.
Oh, cut to the next clip. Right, I'll just intro this. What's this called?
England Team Exposed.
Welcome to the England Gymnastics Team Exposed. Play a little game.
You wanna play a little game?
Who's most likely to? It'll all become clear. We have a question statement, count to three, and us guys as a team have to point to the person who we think is most likely. The rules are, you're not allowed to point to yourself. Question number one, who eats the most food?
Hey. Whoa. We got 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Two people got mad.
Have you just seen it? He's just a bare bonbon.
Exactly.
We're talking about volume here. We're not talking about sweet. Who eats the most food?
I think when it comes to meals,
when it comes to
Matt has the most.
Who did you
want?
I was shocked that we all went different there.
Yeah.
Max wins. It's Freaky Friday. We're starting. Out of us five, who sleeps the most?
Oh, I don't know.
I know that.
3, 2, 1.
See, I've never seen Max sleep. See, I don't know. I would pick
Max. He goes to bed at 10 o'clock.
See, he's never at camp, so I wouldn't know.
Shots fired.
I think I'm in bed a lot.
It's Freaky Friday. Sleeping with you. Number 3. Who is the messiest team member?
Just have a quick little glance.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Think
we'll miss
it. Mate, first
no,
day
no, no.
we came here, 5 minutes later.
Yeah, but you two are like extreme OCD though. Let's talk about that.
No, we're not.
We're talking to two team members who has IKEA section compartments in the gym bag. Yeah, anyway. It's Freaky Friday. Which team member swears the most? Do you want to apologise to your mum first? Or?
That are two people for me.
Two?
I think it's easy.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Who else, Max?
Stop,
yeah, I thought I was going to be pretty close. It's Freaky
Friday. Which team member complains the most?
This is interesting.
Are you saying me?
Mate, I don't know.
3, 2,
wait, I don't know.
I was going to play it, Max.
I think.
What?
Oh, Max, you've been exposed there.
Whatever. It's Freaky Friday.
Yeah. Which team member is the biggest party animal? Except apart from none of us are, really, because we don't drink.
Is it when we are out partying or
who parties the most on the night or who goes out the most?
Just pick someone.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Just exposed myself big time. Like, we work hard and we play hard. Alcohol going out is a touchy subject for an app. Obviously, we're not allowed to or want to promote alcohol, however. Like, there's no point, like, denying the fact that we're human beings and we don't not go out. So that's all I'm going to say on the matter. It's Freaky Friday. On that note, the next question is, who is the biggest lightweight?
Ooh. Who just can't drink a lot again?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Why are you pointing at me?
I don't know, that's the thing.
You're a snake.
I was going to say.
Right, swiftly moving on from the alcohol subject. It's Freaky Friday. An interesting one and a difficult one. Which team member works the hardest?
All right, I'm done.
That's hard.
I know.
People's perception of working hard is different.
Yeah, I agree.
Just go for it and then we'll talk.
Off the moment.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my
god! Oh, you two.
Recently, he's turned himself around. He's been smashing it. I think James, just because, like, in terms of if some skills are working out, take it 100 goes to do it.
Exactly.
Because I see him training Pegasus. If he can't do something, he'll literally spend an hour doing it.
My decision was predicated on a full career. My perception of hard work is smart work. It blew my mind the other day after the 24-hour travel. 22 minutes in, he did a 3.5 and 1.5. I don't believe, like, the time spent in the gym is necessary. I feel like it's what you do.
James, it was just I've just always seen him grafting in a gym. You won this one.
Yes.
Yeah, I've pictured seeing where you can go like in the last year, made sure that you grab the opportunity. It's Freaky
Friday. Me and Connie got no votes because we don't like that.
We were just born with it.
So guys, that is the vlog. We were cut short slightly. We were going to be late for the ice bath, which looked a little bit like this. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoy England gymnastics team exposed.
You okay, buddy?
Let us know what you think in the comments section below. I'm not actually allowed to plug my merch in this period. It's a blackout period for the Commonwealth Games. Make sure you follow the lads on Instagram. It is NileMW. There you have it, we are having a blast at the Commonwealth Games, so backflip into that subscribe button, follow this incredible journey, and we're gonna smash the competition. I love you lots, train smart, keep it real. I woke up in Chris.